Tree planting is an important step in rebuilding degraded ecosystems, and often restoration happens in remote areas. So how do we keep tabs on this process to ensure that tree planting has a positive and lasting impact? Let's dive into restoration monitoring. Over the last 10,000 years, the world has lost one-third of its forests, an area twice the size of the United States. Half occurred in the last century. Part of the solution involves planting and reforestation efforts, but how do we know if it's working? With every restoration project being unique, the associated monitoring has to be flexible and adaptable. To start, planting partners on the ground will capture location data like KMLs or shapefiles that pinpoint the planting sites on the map. Geotag photographs taken by planting partners show the planting site before and after tree planting takes place and are updated in the following years. These illustrate how projects are progressing. When planting partners provide more information about these seedlings, like the types of trees planted, the survival rate of the trees, and other co-benefits that restoration provides, the information brings a better understanding to the project as a whole. This information is coupled with field surveys to produce reports on biodiversity change. Object detection algorithms are getting better and better at detecting features in images like small seedlings and trees. For example, one tree planted projects in Uganda are creating sustainable food sources, reducing soil erosion, protecting biodiversity by improving habitat, and contributing to the livelihood of farmers through sustainable agroforestry. Monitoring trees comes with many challenges. In the first 1 to 3 years, in many places, tree seedlings are too small or hidden among grasses and other foliage and are hard to detect with drone images and photos. Some tree species grow faster than others, but most take several years to mature from a little seedling to a sapling, which on average is about 3 feet tall. This is when trees can be detected using high-resolution satellite and drone images. In coastal communities around the world, we are planting mangroves that are protecting coastlines and communities from climate change impacts while restoring the aquatic environment and ecological balance. We are using drone imagery to track and monitor these fast-growing trees. This image shows how many mangrove trees grew in just 1 year. We believe that our partners are our biggest asset, and we're building solutions that enhance their technical monitoring capabilities so we can plant more trees faster together. If you'd like to get your hands dirty planting trees with us, learn more, or get involved, check out the links in the description below or visit our website.